My first YouTube vlog ever, you know, I just bought this camera and shit. I found a dog today in New York, and like right now I'm trying to find an owner so that I can tell him that he can give me $5,000 if he wants his dog back, and that he doesn't want to get the police involved or anyone else, or hey, this dog could get hurt. So yeah, let's just try to find an owner though, you know, this dog really needs a home.